Let's go.
Awesome.
Which one was the gas pedal again?
Try to get as many customers before your shift ends.
Roach Dive Hotel.
Ooh, that's a good choice.
I need to get a bit more excited.
What the heck are you pulling out for? I'm driving here.
Hey, taxi.
Over here. Can you take me to the seashore park?
Let's get this bread.
Would you be so kind and bring me to the city hall?
Sure thing. Want me to turn on the radio?
Please, if it's not on the vinyl, I don't want to hear it.
Fine, if you don't want the hipster cred of my vintage ladies take day. That's your problem.
Do you think someone has ever been here before?
Excuse me!
Your shift has ended.
Hey, all right.
Wouldn't have picked anything else myself.
What fun my kids are doing up to.
Try to get as many customers before your shift ends.
Man, I could go for a smoothie.
Here we go.
I liked NYC before it was cool.
Kid, I'm pretty sure that would make you 500 years old.
Excuse me.
Over here.
Taxi.
Welcome aboard.
I'm meeting someone at the pier. Could you take me there?
Here we go.
Oh, they're so cute when they conk out. Too bad about that speed bump.
Ow. for hobbies.
I'm visiting someone at the hospital. You know how to get there?
Ah, yeah!
Speed limits are so overrated.
So, where are you going?
Where are any of us going, really?
Deep, man. Like a puddle.
Taxi.
Check me in at the Royal Park Hotel, please.
Good check!
Watch out! My insurance doesn't cover this. Maybe I should become a taxi driver. You guys seem to have way more fun in life.
It's all fun and games until someone has to pay the parking meter.
Made it with a minute to spare.
Over here. Over here. The thrift store, please.
Your wish is my demand. So I do a bit of business myself.
Well, my wife does. She's got the nose part.
Yep, any day now, she's gonna make it big with her hand-carved dog.
Stock markets are so important. Day trader. Yeah, boss? Sorry, the cabbies.
Hop in.
Check me in at the Royal Park Hotel.
Let's burn some rubber.
Ooh-ee.
Oh, they're so cute when they conk out. Too bad about that speed bump.
This show on the road. Good choice. Taking it all in.
Customers before your shift ends.
Would you be so kind and bring me to the city hall?
Let's get ready.
Woo!
Heading into work?
What gave it away?
The cloud of resentment was a bit of a hint. Good afternoon.
I need to go to Wide Road Theater. Quick.
Right away.
I'm not tame. Ugh. Why would anyone do a dead-end job like taxi?
Well, you know, girls gotta eat while she hustles. And this is a great way to connect with a ton of people at once. Mind you, some connections are better than others.
Some pretty interesting.
today. Well, thanks for the lift.
Excuse me. Can you take me to the seashore park?
Will do.
Hey, did you know that aliens are real and not a bluff?
And this city?
Watch out! Drivers make enough to even live in this city.
I literally have 22 side hustles.
Thanks for the lift.
I'd have 23, but I had nowhere to go. Where are you heading today?
I'm going to relax and... Could you take me there?
Let's get this bread.
Great technique.
Whee! Whee!
On your way to a game?
Some wheel-to-wheel action. To the taxi driver for that one.
Over here. How can I help
you? Most guys are just having fortune in there.
Hold on.
Yeah. If you could drive down the street, it would be great.
Oh, no. This is a reference for you, Vito. Keep your jokes fresh, please.
Your shift has ended.
Bring it on.
Sweet ride.
Wonder what fun my kids are doing up to.
Your navigation is out of order. Trust your instinct.
Taxi!
Hi, where are you heading to?
Park noodles are the best noodles. Please hurry, they're already boiling.
Sure thing.
Man, traffic's rough today, huh?
Yep, must be a day ending in Y.
Hey, taxi!
I'm visiting the art museum. Is it a nice place?
We'll be right there.
Did you see that play last night? Oh man, greatest goal ever.
Yeah, with the goal, the sports ball, and the 2 points. Help me out here.
Go in one!
Taxi!
Hey, taxi! Would you be so kind and bring me to the city hall? So, what do you do for hobbies?
Woodwork. Been building a boat back home, you know? Of course, since back home is pretty much a rented closet, it's just a toy boat.
You sure this is the right way? What is this stripe and stripe? Ooh-ee!
Going anywhere special?
Oh, just to a secret Illuminati meeting where we'll discuss the fate of the world.
Honestly, this city sounds like business.
Nice.